problematics, they were funny. They were funny.
Can I give you a suggestion?
Mario?
Yeah.
Yeah, Mario. Mario was good fun. I could write a book of 200 pages of my 2 years in interview with Mario, but the book would be not a drama. The book would be
a comedy.
I remember one in Kazan. We went to Kazan in the Champions League, and in that match I had all my strikers injured. No Milito, no Eto'o. I was really in trouble, and Mario was the only one. Mario gets a yellow card in minute 42, 43. So when I go to the dressing room at halftime, I spend, I would say, 14 minutes of the 15. I was spending 14 minutes speaking only for Mario. Mario, I cannot change you. I cannot make a change. I don't have a striker on the bench. Don't touch anybody. Play only with the ball. When we lose the ball, no reaction. If somebody provocates you, no reaction. If the referee makes a mistake, no reaction. Mario, please. Minute 46.
No way.
Red card.
No way.
Zlatan, in spite of your colleague Michael Owen doesn't like him, the reality is that Zlatan will score more goals in one season than Michael Owen in 3 seasons at Man United.
Ben.
No, I know the point. The point is that the question is stupid.
The third season in your time at clubs.
Look, my third season at Chelsea, in the first time, I won the FA Cup and the Carling Cup. The third season in Real Madrid, I won the Super Cup. I lost the Cup Final. And I went to the Champions League semi-finals. These are my third seasons.
Sure, you know,
so click Google. Instead of make stupid questions, click Google and try to find.
Stupid is the Dutch, is the one that makes you laugh.
We could write books with with stories. We could write books, but I... Yesterday we were speaking about some, and we were having fun with one, which was in Inter, and we played against Fiorentina in Florence, and we were fighting with Roma for the title, and we were losing 1-0 with 5 minutes to go. We do 1-1 and 2-1. Eto'o scored 2 goals, and we are winning 2-1, big victory. And after our second goal, the game was over 2-1, but my players were celebrating. And they forgot one more minute to play, so we score minute 91 or 92, and they go there, and minute 93, and they score the second goal, and it's 2-2, and we lose 2 points. We go to the dressing room, and I need to kick something. And I saw a bag, and I'm going to kick the bag, but the floor was wet. So when I kick the bag, I do like, and plop! In the floor, I almost killed myself. Not one noise, nothing. Nobody could laugh. Nobody could react. 3 days later, we played the final, the cup final against Roma in Roma. So we win. So when I go into the dressing room, the players were doing what I did. Everybody, pa. So we had stories and stories, and that's the good part of football, because in the middle of the pressure relief, when you are surrounded by people you really like and the feeling is mutual, you have fantastic moments. If he was coached by Frank, he would learn how to lose.
Respect, man.
It's been the worst start for Chelsea in a decade. It's the second time you say that today. At least the first time you told that.
No, I just want to get your reaction. Are you worried by that?
No. You look more worried than me. You say the same thing twice in 10 minutes, or you think I'm deaf, or you think I don't understand what you say. Why you think I don't know that before you?
But is it important to get a result tomorrow because of that?
It's Champions League. We start tomorrow. Zero matches, 0 points. Happy?
Vigils tonight. Scott McTominay, only his second Champions League start. You put a bit of trust in him. Played very well.
Can I argue? Thank you.
No more Pogba questions.
That's a question. Because I went to the press conference before and the questions were about Paul. And I think the question should be about the kid.
The tackle? It's a hard one, an aggressive one. You know, football is for men or for women with fantastic attitude. You know, it's true. It's true, you know.
Arsenal fans also boot you off at the end and call you boring. Would you agree that you were boring?
I agree. I play against them 10 times and I never lost what they wanted to call me. Funny, Jose, 10 times. They don't win once. What do you want me to call me?
Zero injuries.